Hello everyone, Jawtooth here again. I've returned to the shoo-fly. This might be the last time we're going to see some trains go around the shoo-fly. They're going to cut it in today. And we got two trains. We got a northbound and a southbound on the way. I'm going to catch the first train in Walton, Kentucky. It's going to be a northbound double-stack intermodal train. I just can't get to a good spot on the shoo-fly for that one. So I'm going to catch that one in Walton. We're going to catch the second train at the south end of the shoo-fly, and it'll be a manifest. With a DPU, and it'll be headed south, and that will be the last train around the shoo-fly because they're cutting this thing in. All right, so let's go ahead and start the video. Here we go.
Train is booking.
All right, there we go. Yeah, that train was booking. That's a good one. It's raining just a little bit. I think it's about ready to stop though. It's been raining off and on all morning. And the sun's actually starting to come out this time.
There's a CSX right there.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is. All right, we're going to head over to the south end of shoo-fly now. We're going to check out the industrial spur where it comes off, have a look at the new track, the old track, and then we're going to catch the last train going around the shoo-fly. So keep the video going, son. Here we go.
Okay, they have cut in the permanent siding. See, the permanent siding's to the right. Okay, the temporary siding's to the left. You can tell where they just cut that panel section of track out. Then extended the new main line right through where the temporary siding was at. Okay, and there's the switch for the permanent siding, and that was just recently cut in. They're right there at the overpass. That's the overpass right there. All right, now here's the two tracks. Your permanent industrial siding is one on the left. And see right down here is where they cut this and moved it. So this end of it down here is done. This is an industrial spur right here. It's got a couple of customers. We're at the very south end of the shoo-fly. So they're getting ready to cut in the main line and take the shoo-fly out of service. Looks like today's the day. And there's a lot of people here right now at both ends of the shoo-fly. So I got to stay back. All kinds of heavy equipment. I'm going to have a hard time getting anything, any kind of videos here, I think. But there you go. Today's the day, it looks like. All right, here we go. This might be the last train around the shoo-fly. Because they're getting ready to cut this thing in. We cut the main line in. Maybe after this train goes by. There's a lot of people here. History in the making.
I see you. We'll be right back.
Well, there she goes. That was train number 143, southbound. I wonder if that's the last one around the shoo-fly. I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. That was pretty cool. We'll see what they do, see if they're still waiting around for any more trains to go by. I think that's probably about it for the shoo-fly. If not, there's not many trains left. This is the south end of the shoo-fly. They're working at both ends at the same time, obviously. This ain't easy.
Train keep side, it's holding.
Boswell.
Doesn't it look like it needs to go to the east?
You look pretty good where you're standing at, but right there where Bustle's at, looks like it starts to need to come over.
Yeah, I think it's going to go east.
Staying right where you're at, looks like it needs a bump.
You got a zero mark back there anywhere?
Yeah, it's back here somewhere. Just got to find it.
I think it should be in the track. Well, it may be in the track, I don't know. On the rail. I think I saw it on the other side.
Yeah, it's about 6 or 8 ties off the cross.
Huge job here. It's kind of funny, I can predict the comments. Why are there a dozen men standing around and only one working? I can see the comments. I didn't say it. Hey, there's at least two working, okay? Now they're getting her done, don't worry. This is history. By the time you watch this, there'll be trains already going over the main, just like it's an everyday thing. Just like nothing ever happened. They still gotta get a lot of that dirt out of here. Get that underpass completed. Still a lot of dirt's gotta go. But they can't move all that dirt until they get this shoo-fly track out of the way. So that's where we're at. This is the very south end of the shoe fly. I wish that stuff wasn't in the way. Not really anything I can do about it. They're lifting the track. Back in this bridge with the bird, I'll go line back straight for you.
All right, thanks.
I just can't get a better shot. Starting up the rail saw, cutting. I wish that stuff wasn't in the way, darn it. Now that the sun's coming out, you can see this whole place, how big it is. Got a big hole started there. All that dirt's got to come out. There's the railroad overpass. I'm looking east. There we go. Well, you get the idea. Tell you what, that guy with that little backhoe, he's pretty efficient. He's moved a lot of ballast with that. He works fast. Well, this was the north end of the shoo-fly right here. I filmed the last train on that track about 5 hours ago. I wish I could get the first train going over that bridge right down there, the new overpass. Guess the shoo-fly track is going to come out. There it is, out of commission. And the first train that comes through is going to have a 10 mile an hour slow order. We got slow orders until, I think it said 9:30, then it'll be 25. Wow, check this out. This is really cool right here. They still got a lot of work to go. Look at this. This is going to be a railroad overpass. All that dirt's got to go. Wow. Right now, it's a good place to hide out from a tornado.
All right, everyone, thanks for watching. I appreciate you watching my videos. And if you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. And I got a bunch of playlists down below. I got steam trains, I got short lines, just all kinds of stuff. So check out another video if you have time, and we'll see you later. Norfy, Chessy, and the slideshow. Here we go. See ya.
Hi, kitty.